section of the competition, I'd like to welcome to the stage, please everyone, a round of applause, especially from you, Stefanos, from the Coffee and Good Spirits champion of Greece, George Koustoumpardis. Hello. We'll welcome our judges up here on the stage.
Nice to meet you.
Hello, here are the finals.
Thank you.
We've got some great competitors here again for the Coffee and Good Spirits competition. Welcome. George, how are you feeling?
I'm feeling good.
Yes.
Feeling good. It's a nice morning.
Did you do anything to prepare for the finals round today? Did you get to bed early last night?
I did.
Excellent.
I did.
That's always good thinking, right?
Yeah.
Well, we're going to let you start. The best of luck, George.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you. Okay. Judges, are you ready? Everyone's ready? Beautiful. Time. Dear judges, hello and words, because they contain valuable information, I'm sorry, about my coffee and my beverages as well. Thank you very much. Kalita, extracted over one cold brew ice cube. These ice cubes have been prepared just yesterday with the same coffee that I will use throughout my presentation today. Details have. The recipe for this Kalita will be 8 gram coffee with 105 grams of water on an extraction time of almost 2 minutes and a target EDS around 1.38%. I will speak to you about my coffee in a few seconds. Now, for my second brew, I will use a Chemex, which is the base for my Irish coffees. Recipe for this Chemex will be 34 grams of coffee with 520 grams of water on an extraction time of almost 4.5 minutes and a target EDS for this brew, which is 1.38%. Now, let's think about a little bit of my coffee. This is an exceptional coffee from 90 plus. It's an Ethiopian one, which is called Kempi. It is grown at Kosera area near Gedeo of Girgachev. Cultivated on a really extreme altitude between 1800 and 2050 meters above sea level. The varietals are mixed heirloom and it's wash process. It was specially roasted for me by Samba Cafe coffee roasters just 12 days ago. Now, let's speak a little bit about the taste profile, shall we? Bright and complex the taste profile. It has strong citrus character with wild strawberries, dried blueberries, and also rich chocolate mousse notes, syrupy mouthfeel, and long and lasting, sorry, ginseng aftertaste. Okay? Beautiful. Let's talk to you about my inspiration for my cold signature beverage. The inspiration for my cold signature beverage is the hot and long summer of my country. Greeks love to enjoy ice-cold coffee beverages and beer, especially when weather is hot. Now, directly inside the shaker I've already extracted my Kalita, I will add one more of my cold brew ice cubes. Furthermore, I will add 20 ml of a homemade Irish dry stout syrup with notes of chocolate, caramel, and malt. 20 ml of it. I need 20 more ml of Hibiki, a Japanese blended whiskey, aged for at least 17 years from Suntory Distillery in Japan. It has rich notes of honey, pineapple, cacao, and oak. 20 more ml. And of course, I need 10 ml of Grand Marnier Gordon Rouge, the well-known cognac-based and orange-flavored liqueur. 10 ml, there we go. Now, excuse me, I have to shake a little bit. Thank you. My cold signature beverage is almost ready, but let me serve it for you. It is an all-day, refreshing beverage perfect for the summer. When you taste it, you will get strong cacao taste with notes of malt, oak, and pineapple. It has medium body and very long and refreshing aftertaste. Let me bottle it up for you. What I would like from you, I would like you, after I serve you, please take the openers from the wooden boxes, open the little bottles, and serve yourselves. Serve the whole content inside the glass, and feel like you have the best vacations of your life in Greece. While you do so, I will shake some cream to prepare it for my Irish coffees. Please, enjoy.
Round of applause, please, for George. First beverage.
The whole of it, please. All of it, don't worry. Thank you very much. About the most iconic of all the coffee and good spirits beverages. It was created by Joe Sheridan at Foyne's Port of Ireland on a harsh winter of early 1940s. He wanted to treat some passengers of a flying boat of Pan American, that they were left there too cold. Anyway, directly inside my glasses, I will add 20 ml of a homemade sugar syrup, cane sugar syrup, 20 ml in each glass. I will also add 20 ml of Bushmills Black Bush Irish whiskey. It has rich notes of sherry, vanilla, and very spicy aftertaste.
One minute remaining.
Thank you. I will then serve a little bit of my coffee. You will get sweet butterscotch caramel taste with notes of sherry and vanilla. It is rich, but also so complex at the same time.
30 seconds remaining.
Thank you. Please, enjoy my Irish coffees. Time.
Round of applause, please. The coffee and good spirits champion of Greece, George Koustoumpardis. Nice job. Very, very well done. I really like the effect that you brought here of this. Is this something that you even do back home, too, for drinks? Make some custom beverages?
We do it.
Very, very nice, too. So how was today compared to the preliminary rounds?
I was a little bit more nervous, but I think my program in the end went quite well. Yes. I'm happy with it.
Did you also make this same drink in the round one, or did you make something different?
I did the same drink. My cold beverage is the same.
Awesome.
But I've skipped my warm arm for the Irish coffee, which is, I think, it's the most iconic of all.
That's really fantastic too. You've really kind of perfected your technique of pouring the cream here. Was this your first time competing both in Greece for the Coffee and Good Spirits competition?
This is my second time,
consecutive win.
Wow. I won also 2014.
14, great.
I was third in Melbourne, my place now.
Did you learn a lot?
Of course. How
did you train differently for it this time?
After the debriefing I did with the judges after the last final, I found out that I made a lot of mistakes that I couldn't even think about it. Mm-hmm. So I tried to be even better now.
Fine.
Let's
very,
see.
Very nice. Right.
Thank
it will come down. Champion of Greece, George Koustoumpardis.